I'm extremely proud of the arts and cultural sector because, again, the arts and cultural sector has demonstrated that they're at the forefront of social change. And therefore, as minister, I've asked my department to make sure that our grants and contributions are linked to making sure that there's zero tolerance for harassment in workplaces in our arts and cultural sector. I think, you know, the past months have been difficult for the arts and cultural sector. We know that from the beginning of the Me Too movement to the different allegations that we heard in the theater sector recently. But now people, while there is awareness about this issue, people are in action mode. And that's why from the actors to the writers to the directors up to the producers, people are committed to making sure that there are solutions and that people in this country, women and men, can work in a safe environment.